Alrighty. This would be the no-touch flush, touchless coir, fits most toilets. Okay, let's see how fast can I put this in. I haven't opened up that toilet lid right there, so I don't know what's in there. But we're gonna see how fast I can install this. Starting right now. These batteries out of here. I'll have to answer that later. Let's see. Okay, there's one. Boy, I got the bottom too. I'm gonna make it a little tighter than that. Here we go. Gonna put the batteries in now. And I hope y'all can see me working over there. Why is it not closed? Okay, the wire in there. There we go. It's not working. I heard it beep. There it goes. That's how fast you can install that thing. Not too shabby, huh? Let's see if I can make it go again. There it goes. It's working okay. That's pretty fast, isn't it? To install something like that. Now y'all go get one and y'all try it. Everybody go grab one. $49. Home Depot. Go get it, baby.